Just a couple of items of business before we get started with our next performer. For those of you who intend to purchase CDs of the performances you're hearing, there are forms to be filled out in the lobby where you can put your name in for receiving a copy. You can purchase as many performances as you'd like. Second, for those of you who have tickets to this session tomorrow, we're going to be starting 15 minutes late at 1:15. Victor Buckman, who was the first to perform, has had to cancel. He's in New York City, and apparently the weather here did enough damage to airline schedules that it made things difficult. But on top of that, there's also been bad weather in New York today. So he's had to cancel out, unfortunately. Victor Buckman, if you wish to make notes. But yes, we will be starting tomorrow afternoon at 1:15. And our next performer may not be in your list as it should be. She switched out with another performer yesterday. So this performer you're about to hear was originally scheduled for yesterday afternoon. She immigrated to the United States in 2002 from Japan. She is a registered architect in her native Japan, where she owns her own firm. She also works as an architect in Manhattan, currently overseeing the construction of high-end hotels and other high-end construction projects. She started playing the piano again in 2010, and she's now attending the evening division of the Juilliard School. From Brooklyn, New York now, here she is, Mari Ito. Oh, I forgot her program. Let's do that. Her first piece, and I've been looking forward to this one, is George Ligeti's Etude No. 5, subtitled Arc-en-Ciel, or Rainbow. Chopin Etude in A-flat major, Opus 25, No. 1 follows, and she will finish with the Bach Prelude and Fugue, No. 15 in G major from the Well-Tempered Clavier, Book 1. Now, here's Mari Ito.